Indian Navy has been here since last night, and till now we have deployed something around 15 fire tenders. We have a team of doctors and medical assistants also to counter any kind of casualties. The fire seems to be under control now, but I think it will take another 4-5 hours to bring situation.